It'll be a long time for you, I feel me. If ever. For real. You won't feel me till everybody say they love you, but it's not love. And your suit is ox blood, and the girl you fucking hate you, and your friends faded off shots of what you ordered to forget about the game that you on top of. Your famous girlfriend ass keep getting thicker than the plot does. And when you forget her, that's when she pop up. And you gotta drop, but you ride around with the top up. Get three SUVs for niggas dressed like refugees, and deal with the questions about all your excessive needs. And you do dinners at French Laundry in Napa Valley, scallops and glasses of Dolce, that shit right up your alley. Yeah, you see a girl and you ask about her, bitches smiling at you, it must be happy hour. They put the cloth across your lap soon as you sat down. It's feeling like you own every place you choose to be at now. Walking through airport security with your hat down, instead of getting a pat down, they just keep on saying that they feel you, nigga. Yeah. It's been too long. Been way too long. Till you want it so bad, you tell yourself you're in it, and tell the world around you that your paperwork is finished, and steal your mother's debit card so you maintain the image, and ride around in overpriced rental cars that ain't tenant. You need a minute, you got it. You know it's real when your latest nights are your greatest nights. The sun is up when you get home, that's just a way of life. Apartment 1503, some couches and paintings, where you record with two others that want the same things. Yeah. And start to feel better than home feels. And so you up there every night, you swear you getting close. That champagne money was for gas and phone bills. But shit, you bout to spend it on what matters most. You drop a couple songs in hopes that you could be the nigga, and come out every night to let the city see the nigga, telling stories that nobody relate to. And even though they hate you, they just keep on telling you they feel you, nigga. Yeah. It's been too long, man. Terminal 1 and 3 in so long. I'm driving right up to it now. Make sure you got your coat on. That runway can be cold, especially after summer's rode on. And all you knew was alcohol and city lights and slow songs. From 4 months out the year, it's got you asking, what's good at home? What's good at home? The same hoes are still at it, I should've known. My young niggas popping M's and sipping Dirty Jones. Problem children that I'll be repping October Zone. Brand new girl, and she's still growing. Brand new titties, stitches still showing. Yeah, and she just praying that it heals good. I'm about to fuck and I'm just praying that it feels good. I really don't know much, but shit, I know a secret. They say more money, more problems, my nigga don't believe it. I mean, sure, there's some bills and taxes I'm still evading, but I blew $6 million on myself and I feel amazing. Young money maker, season ticket holder, season switching over. I come through, them bitches still scorching as if I didn't notice. You niggas getting older, I see no threat in Yoda. I'm out here messing over the lives of these niggas that couldn't fuck with my freshman floater. Look at that fucking chip on your nephew's shoulder. My sophomore, I was all for it, they all saw it. My junior and senior will only get meaner. Take care, nigga.